this is Dr. Tamara, and today just going to talk about the most awaiting video of part 2 of the carcinosin drug picture. Just I promised 2 to 3 days ago that I'm going to give critical review of the book. And first of all, I'd like to say this is just an amazing remedy. And always I would like to say that you should go through the book line by line, just like to enjoy the movie, you have to watch it yourself, not just to listen the story, na? So, but I tried my best in short view that actually when and how you should think of prescribing carcinosin and how amazing the result given and what this book actually written. So, without wasting time, let's get started. So, the amazing Nozode Carcinosin and the book Drug Picture Carcinosin by Donald Fovister is starting with a preface written by the author himself in around 1967 January in London, where in the very beginning he's telling about the importance of family history and this medicine absolutely should use for the purpose of constitutional drug prescribing. Okay. Along with this, the site or location of the carcinoma sometimes determines that which variant and which type of carcinosin should be used. Next, the whole drug pictures are divided into different portions, so where first portion starting with the carcinosin drug picture, and in the very beginning an important line about homeopathic philosophy is given that organic disease is an ultimate. Okay, next, Nozode is carrying potentized state. It should not be think of by us that it's directly from the disease part. So how much potentization done and how much it's affecting our vitality? No, it's affecting its nature is to preceding the deranged vitality. Next, a very important statement by James Tyler Kent that he told that he believed that cancer to be the result of suppressed SORA. Now it is interesting to note that in some cases responding to the carcinosin, indications for sorainam and other antisoric not previously evident came into light. Just like in example, in few cases after treatment with carcinosin, the symptom came just feel specially well before an attack, and we homeopaths know that here sorainam should be prescribed. So as a complementary, sorainam medicine is coming, and other drug name I will tell in later slide. Next, interest of carcinosin, why this medicine so importantly our author Dr. Fovister used and applied and experienced so hugely. Why? Actually, in his clinic, a mother of 2 children came with the complaints of insomnia, and then the mother history got that mother was suffering from breast cancer, and later she died. And from this history, he used this drug, and amazingly, the children got relief from insomnia. So the interest came in his mind, and later on, many proving along with he himself proved 200 potency of carcinosins and got the amazing result, and which he shared and became the blessings of homeopathy. Okay, let's move forward. So in the next portions, there the appearance and complexion is mentioned. That is tough late complexions. Just the meaning is coffee in the milk. So the color or complexion, we can imagine it is just like light brown, and there can be numerous moles and blue sclerotic skin. So this type of appearance, a child is coming or patient is in front of us, we can think of if the symptom corresponds. Along with this, there the children from insomnia, just the example I gave, repeatedly comes in our clinics. Next, here 200 cases mentioned with or without success, where the clinical experience has been done and many symptoms came. So, and along with his own proving also mentioned. Strong family history of cancer and a strong family history of tuberculosis, diabetes, pernicious anemia, or the combinations of all this type of strongly represented diseases in the average family. And a very important point mentions that ultimately severe inflammatory disease conditions are only occasionally, there is no such history. So history and this type of severe systematic disorder will present there usually. Children has a tendency to inflammatory, just I mentioned, and indications for this medicine. While experimenting on the children in the ward, Sister Sayer nurse, she observed that the children receiving carcinosin often had a rise of temperature. So it's a response of the body, the immune system, on the 10th day for having fever. So there is nothing to very much worry. It can be the symptom comes. Along with Dr. Templeton noted that constancy with which carcinosin produced constipation. In constipation and diarrhea, their problem came, and mainly constipation occurred. Next, there is a tendency of many infants to sleep in the knee-elbow position. Usually in kids' repertoire, you get medicines like Midodrinum, but carcinosin is a very useful and amazing result got from this symptom, that the child is having the knee-elbow positions, they are sleeping on that positions. And usually it's the last quarter of the first year, and then the symptom disappears. Other drugs like a comparison form, tuberculinum, phosphorus, cipia, lycopodium, and calcarea phos is given. This comparison portions is most interestingly given, and which medicines, what symptoms is corresponding when carcinosin is clearly described here. There is a tendency to sleep on back and hand above the head. So in that positions also carcinosin patient can show. So helped by other drug like just mentioned, tuberculinum, phosphorus, cipia, lycopodium, calcarea phos, nectamir, alumina, arsenicum album, pulsatilla, staphylococcus, sulfur, sorainam, disentacro, this medicine also helped after sorainam or along with these drugs. Okay. Let's move to the mental picture or mental characteristics of her. Child with obstinacy and love of traveling combined. Okay, so love of traveling is not always we'll think of phosphorus or tuberculinum. Their symptoms can be involved in carcinosin along with a mind fix up with a determination that what they think they will do with just mental makeup. Along with there can be aggravation or amelioration, both type of symptoms from the sea. So sea side effect will be there just like Midodrinum in carcinosin. Along with that, Dr. Clark noted that carcinosin was useful in mental cases with a tendency to suicide and family history of cancer, just mentioned from the very beginning. So family history of cancer is so important, na? Yeah. And in mental cases, with a background of fright, prolonged fear, unhappiness, and anticipation. So it can be that the child has a history of family abuse or many type of depressions, or sometimes a parent's detachment affects children. And this type of, in prolonged cases, they are suffering from another disease. In the beginning, they do not have any type of symptoms, but later on in life, many symptoms come. So there we can think of carcinosin too. Fastidiousness will be prominently just to make perfections of all the things and everything with particular manner and neat and clean, and everything will be perfect level. This is absolutely artistic manner seen in carcinosin. Other medicines we know usually arsenic, nux vulgare, cardium, and graphitis. Okay. So obstinacy of tuberculinum and enjoyment watching the thunderstorm. Yeah. Thunderstorm, usually we think of that children or women or thunderstorm is a matter of fearful things. But in case of carcinosin, they actually enjoy to watch this thunderstorm, and just like sepia. So combination of many drug symptoms is combining and including under carcinosin. Then marked sense of rhythm. They would like to dance. They would love to dance. Listen to music. They will think of with rhythmically. It's just like an amazing picture under carcinosin. And sensitivity to music too. Along with sympathy of phosphorus. So combinations of all these drugs, mind is included on the carcinosin. Is not it so beautiful? I just enjoyed while reading it, and you too will have it. Just go through it. I'm just reading or giving the points which highlight in highlighted form. But when you will go through this descriptive portion, surely you will enjoy it. And most enjoyment portion will come when patient will come and will get the result. Okay, let's move. There will be that either craving or aversion for particular some foods like salt, milk, egg, fat meat and fruit. So is special and important statement is given here that there may be craving now and aversion at another time. In the childhood, usually this thing has been seen in experience. Okay, see here I described before, and along with original carcinosin of obtainable at Nilsson's and Neon Ashes is the one which was proved and the one which have been used mainly, that is the carcinosin. Nilsson's carcinosin usually it says, and it is probably okay. So this is a very, very, that's why I have written in red line that probably unsafe to give it to patients suspected of cancer. Okay, so carcinosin, carcinoma, so much related. That means not in case of cancer cases, so we'll prescribe it without doubt. Yeah, homeopathy can do miracles, so let's prescribe it. Can be that just after prescribing, maybe the patient would live for long, but actually died because of our prescription. So we have to be very, 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 very cautious about when the patient is already suffering from carcinoma. Before we are prescribing and getting the history, then it can be preventive or a patient can be well from other symptoms. But actually in that cases, we have to think of. Okay. Okay. So next sections coming in summary sections where just the brief points I described is giving in short form, just in the heading of hereditary background, then related remedies. Which remedies are covering with partially or two or more remedies, along with their the appetite and environment, how it will be exactly that the effect of sea air and seaside aggravations or ameliorations, along with positions of the sleep in the children. All these portions has been described just before slide, so I'm going fast, and along with personal histories and the patients with appearance. Okay. That was absolutely the description. Now coming the most amazing and interesting portion, where 12 cases are given and the cases are in so details that absolutely you will feel that you are visiting and patient is in front of you. They are telling their symptoms nicely described, and mostly the result, it will astonish you that how beautifully it cured or gave relief to the patients. So there are 12 cases, but I have just taken two cases to describe. One is just a direct case of, in case number one, that a girl of 10 years first seen his history of asthma from fright. So from fright, usually we do think of another medicines like aconite or fright from, ailments from fright. But here, how carcinosin acted so well because of it was the reason of flying a bomb when she was 18 months old. So 18 months old, she got an accident of incident of fright, and around 10 years old, she is developing history of asthma. But the history, just like previous illness, was pneumonia at 1 year, whooping cough at 9 years old. So pneumonia and history of pneumonia and whooping cough both are in previous illness. Family history was just the systemic disorder, diabetes on both sides of the mother's family, and along with mental general symptoms, weeps while if reprimanded, weeps easily. Aversion for fat, meat and eggs and appearance was exactly caffeine-lit complexions along with numerous moles and blue sclerotics. And then from this clear-cut picture, carcinosin 4 doses was given and later 1 mg dose needed. And in acute state status or acute conditions, sometimes phosphorus 6 was prescribed. And just it took 8 minor attack of asthma, since the treatment started. Before that, she was having repeated attack, but after that, only 8 minor attack came. So that was a good and I would say excellent result. So here is another case, case number 4, where it's describing that a well and good selected indicating medicine is failed, but carcinosin how gave a good result. Here is an example of a woman 30 years old and she was having boils repeatedly in her ears and alternatingly 1 year along with another ear, and then she also did chemotherapy but got enough relief and did not stop the recurrence. And in this condition, she gave the symptoms like she disliked consolation, could not weep even when she lost her mother who died from cancer of the uterus. And along with that, she had the symptom of nausea and vomiting in the beginning of her periods and headache before thunderstorm, tired in the morning, better in the evening. This symptoms including and exactly giving the picture of sepsis, but sepsis gave with 3201 mg dose, but which was followed by 3 weeks freedom. So it was a partial relief, but she did not got full cure. So ultimately from these symptoms, carcinosin given. So and dislike, consolations and aggravation is also there in carcinosin. So carcinosin gave seriously amazing result, just like severe aggravation for last about a week. After getting the medicine, she got aggravations. That absolutely we know that observation number 3 of pain, that it's that it is expected and it's a good sign. And then she had been followed by a complete freedom for 3 years. Okay. Now the portion comes discussion part, where 5 to 6 homeopaths are discussing between them. And you will go through this portion to enjoy this portion amazingly, that to take the cream. But I'm giving now the main focus and important, all the points I have been given is no doubt important, but highlighted due to short time, I have highlighted few ones. Just in the beginning, the president, Dr. A.D. McNeil, expressed thanks in the meeting of Dr. Fovister for the interesting paper, and especially he gave credit for the comparisons of the medicines. And then about name of Dr. T.D. Roche, who said that this paper had given us a great deal of material. An interesting thing he mentioned, that Dr. Fovister using carcinosin as a remedy for constitution to make healthier people in childhood. So in the childhood, if a child is given carcinosin, then he or she is not going to have the serious disease in future. So is not it amazing? So we should think of and keep in mind about carcinosin to prescribe children if the symptom corresponds. Yeah. So next, Dr. Fovister's important statement is given, that he asked about the new preparations which are very potent. So new preparation was a very potent and could cause violent reaction. So he again told us that be cautious to use it because it can make an aggravation. Dr. Campbell's descriptions of a case of pernicious anemia, who after taking treating with carcinosin 203 doses weekly together with arsenic malbranum ferrum for 6x repeatedly, she was well now and able to undertake quite a lot and got relief of vitamin B12 deficiency anemia situation. So this is absolutely an amazing and important case, which is usually we think of we can't do anything good, but carcinosin gave an amazing result. Then Dr. Dathias had found that Nutmeg was a complement to carcinosin. And yes, there is another case of example where Nutmeg was indicating and giving, but carcinosin gave real well. Later on, Nutmeg again gave a good result. Here in the short form of mnemonics, CARS and SINS, just like CARS, C stands for carcinosin, main important point, complexion, consolation causing the distress, and consummate correctness. So always there is fastidiousness, always correct, doing the correct and getting ready for the perfection. Sometimes the carcinosin is called as perfectionist, and the complexions, exactly the coffee-lit complexions along with consolation is giving distress and aggravation. In as just like in mental picture, there is obstinacy. Now, what they think and they once they determine that it should be do and it should not be do, they fix on their thinking and stay on with strong mind. Okay. A stand for the spot, just like how they sleep and which positions they like to, just like hands over the head and resting positions. And along with the spot, then they go to the seaside and sclerotic with a blue appearance. This is also under the sense portion. Okay. Dr. Patterson said carcinosin was the end result of all miasm. Yeah. That's another very important point, that all the miasms, especially we got to the family history of different systemic disorder and details there, the disorder like diabetes and carcinoma, all tuberculosis, even all together history is getting. So we homeopaths can't easily find it out that all miasms are involved here. Okay. Next, here the clinical view and pathogenetic study by J. Hui Von Hua, whose name is given as an author's name, along with author's name, whose clinical experience is added very nicely. And here, this in the starting, he is telling that though carcinosin is a source is unknown origin, but usually six of them are now current use, and this six name are given exactly just on the site of locations. Like in case of epithelium of the stomach, then we would call it carcinoma adenostome. When the epithelium of the bladder, then carcinoma adenovesica. And when epithelium of the intestine, then carcinoma intestinaco, and carcinoma skinum is the skinum of the breast. Okay, so this according to the location, usually we know that the source of carcinosin is a breast tissue, but the truth is origin is unknown. But what exactly written, I'm not telling anything out of the book, and I think I'm not enough practice or enough experience has got to tell myself. In near future, I wish for that after applying that which type of result I got, I'd like to add. But now, right now, exactly what book it is written in the book, I'm telling. So here unknown origin is given, but usually we take it as the origin from breast, but from the site of location, you can think of the origin and along with it, you can prescribe accordingly. Okay, and last one, okay, in case of lung, it will call carcinoma squam pulp. Yeah. Now, table of individual characteristic point is given her physical appearance. I'm not going details because all these portions is described. The good thing and very interesting point is that the book in the various sections, something is, some points are given common. So it's making you revision that what exactly you have studied in the before sections or before portion. So physical appearance again described here along with psychological patient's mentality, just I mentioned, and along with here another extra point I got, the patient may even be apathetic, and that's not reply to questions. Whenever you are asking to the patient something, you asked and they are thinking why I would say it to you, I'm not bound to say it to you, that's my personal matter. This type of obstinacy mentality can be found in carcinosin. Okay. So Dr. J.H. Clark wrote about that carcinosin was used in the treatment of psychotic patient with the tendency of suicide and had a carcinous hereditary. So history of cancer along with suicide. Prolonged fear and prolonged unhappiness we described before, anticipation and worry about, just like husband or wife or nearest dearest one, her they are okay or not, they are having any kind of, so they are so much caring, they're thinking of something, there should not be any type of bad thing happening to their nearest dearest one, along with it, anticipations like failing in the examination can come in carcinosin's mind. Okay, sensitive to the both heat and cold, and especially CER, aggravation, ameliation, both kind can be present there. And a calf oars from undressing, talking and laughing, just like a remix here is present also. Complaints time periodicity given around 1 to 6 p.m. Okay. So in afternoon to evening, this portion is the aggravations of carcinosin. Headache in, and then as portion wise, it is described just like a head symptom. So throbbing pain and deep seated headache can be found in carcinosin. Eyelid twitching will be there. And there, the, in the throat sections, sensation of a lump aggravated by hot drinks in the throat and ameliorated by cold. So cold is ameliorating, but heat is aggravating in case of throat complaint of carcinosin. Cardiac symptom given that violent cardiac palpitation heart, along with feel by the patient herself or himself telling, yeah, I can feel the palpitations and feeling of constrictions on the heart, both together. Muscular twitching in the thigh, arms and back is present there. Okay. Clinical indication points just like mental retardation, arthritis, asthma, headache, mental confusions, constipation, insomnia, masturbations, and sty, facial palsy, sciatica, tics, cough, sacral pain. These all points can be indicated for carcinosin. So not only the history of carcinoma, we will consider it as a very characteristic symptom, but these conditions can be cured, we should keep in mind. Next, Dr. Fovister's important line was given, so many points are given, but I have just picked up a most important one that Dr. Fovister writes. It is not without danger to give carcinosin in cancer suspect. So repeatedly, I have got three or four portions where he is telling that you should not use it randomly on just you got the symptoms and patient is suffering from, so you give. No. Okay. Fovister deals with carcinosin as a constitutional remedy. So we should keep in mind, and that attracted me so much after studying this book, that a constitutional treatment we focus of and just seriously, it is giving case description portions, is giving amazing result on the patients overall. Constitutionally, they are getting well, physic and mental conditions, they are getting well. Not only the particular symptom, they came in the clinic. So it should be considered as a constitutional prescriptions. And he says, it seems that the further away you are from cancer, the more valuable it is as a constitutional remedy. Okay. So finally, in the we have reached in the last sections where this book is absolutely ending with related and complementary remedy names like tuberculinum, medurinum, sepia, syphilinum, nectamur, calcarea fos, dysentery crow, lycopodium, phosphorus, sorinum, arsenicum album, arsenicum iodatum, pulsatilla, sulfur, nectarum salve. Don't forget about opium, alumina, staphylococcus aegria, and nux vomica and Dioscorea. These medicines amazingly give good result in combinations with carcinosin after carcinosin has been prescribed and as a complementary remedy. So all this clinical experiment is added here along with potency selections. There examples of given for direction of using 6, 12, 30, 200, 1M, 10M, 50M and CM potency. In appendix last sections, there another four medicines named is mentioned, that is crinum, that is Barnett's favorite medicine prepared from sclerosis of the carcinoma, that is keynote a violent feeling of the hollowness, that will be the keynote symptom. Then carcinoma, that is Dr. Kent comments in lesser writing, in his lesser writing, carcinoma release pain, that is sharp burning and tearing. So sharp pain, tearing type of pain and burning pain, we should think of at least once about this amazing nozote. Other two nozotes name is micrococcinum and ocicococcin in the cancerinic state. And these two medicine are far from giving the same result of his experiment. So honestly speaking, yes, I enjoyed to study the book and I'd love to recommend the book and tell you that each one of you, if you like to and would are interested to know the drug, you should go through this book. Other books are also there, but this should be an initial and good book for prescribing, but much words or statement I can't add because I have not yet got much more of it, but two or three patients I got really, they are giving good results. One patient just she is suffering from secretions of breast, and I prescribed it, yet not for all the she has not recovered. So I'm not adding right now that what exactly result, but I hope that they have got the result. It is given examples, so of course we will give get the good result. And in OPDs of various teachers I have seen, yes, this medicine acts amazingly, and from them I got inspiration to study this book and remedy. Let's see that what exactly this remedy will affect and give good result to patients. So this was almost a try to give a short review of the amazing book. I tried my best to make it short, but you should go through this book. It's so amazing, and I hope that after studying this book, we all homeopaths are going to help so many people with the amazing medicine. So stay happy, be healthy. Thanks for watching.